say this area is active. Laid there, or it's kind of weird how that's just an open spot to a point.
Yeah.
That grass is perfect for them to hide in. And you got the river just around here. Like I said, up here is a fucking beautiful place to fish and hunt at the same time and just kick back and relax. as long as I don't have any winds around, probably. Definitely raccoon trap. All the way around the corner. This way. Wow, this is way underwater. Wow, there it is right there. Wow. I mean, the river has come over. The river's right there. Yeah, I'm gonna stay to the side. Even that gonna go much further anyway, because like I say, just around the corner is the dead end. That's it. Right? Yeah, this river is overflowing. Wow. answer the truth while you're on the beat. How do you do it? Yeah, I think it is once a week. Some people, but we'll see. See how much of an attention you need to put up, and then we'll take that out of the hospital. So, yeah. Back in the area one. Yeah, definitely. And we're just scouting for General Gunn, so you know, like, we're just coming out here maybe put some trail things out. I've been here 3 years now, and I've only seen a few things. Yeah, definitely. Well, good luck to you.
Okay.
Definitely.